Hello friends, today I am going to show you maths project. First I will show you how I made the portfolio. First I have taken two paper, one yellow color and one brown color. And yellow color I cut in circle and made this shape like this. After that I stick it on this paper, brown paper. And I made a flower and stick it here, and here it is a tape which I stick it here, glitter sheet tape. Here I cut in this shape the paper, pink paper, and I wrote maths and here project. And here I stick tape, pink color tape. This is how I made the projects. So let's see inside. The first page is introduction, name, class, division, roll number, subject, teacher and topic. Here is the index. Fraction, multiplication of fraction, of operator, reciprocal of fraction, multiplication of decimals, division of fraction, division and multiplication by 10, 100 and 1000. The third page is fraction. Here is what is fraction. Here is the example of fraction. Multiplication of fraction. Here is the multiplication of fraction and here is the product. Then of operator. 4 by 5 of 30. Here of means into or multiplication. So here I wrote multiplied by 30 is equal to, here is the product. Then reciprocal of fraction. Reciprocal means inverse. Here I inverse the number. 4 by 5 is equal to 5 by 4. Now let's see the next page. The next page is multiplication of decimals. Here is one digit after decimal point and here two digits after decimal points. Then total digit after decimal point. After decimal point here are three digits. So 1 plus 2 is equal to 3, means after decimal point 3 digits are there, 4 plus 2. Since 4 into 5 is equal to 20, means I multiplied this 4 into 5 is equal to 20. Then 0.4 multiplied by 0.5 is equal to 0.020. Here we taken 3 digits after decimal, because total are 3 digits after decimal. That's why we have taken here 3 digits after decimal. So here is the product of this 0.4 multiplied by 0.05 is equal to 0.020. Now then division of fraction. Here is the division of fraction. Division will change into multiplication while taking the reciprocal. So here division change into multiplication and the product is 1 by 5, 4. Here is the division and multiplication by 10, 100 and 1000. Here is division and here is the answer. Here is the multiplication by 10 and here is the product. Here is division by 100. Here is the answer. Here is multiplication by 100. Here division by 1000. Here is the answer. Here is multiplication by 1000. with decimal number, and here is the product of this, and here is the end. So this is how the project was. If you like the project, please like it, share it, and subscribe my channel for more new videos. Thank you.